Have indeed, and we have some videotape of that match, which we're going to let you take a look at right now. Rick and Robert Gibson against the Assassins.
Robert underneath the elbow. Shoulder butts him off, but both of them are down now. Rick trying to get Robert over for a tag. In 39 seconds, the Gibsons in an upset win with the Assassins. The Assassins upset by the Gibsons. They are upsetting everybody with their action against the Gibsons. Following that loss, Robert thrown out on the floor. Ah, Rick, his head busted open by the Assassins. Robert trying to stagger his way up back off the floor. And the Assassins pounding away on the Gibsons. Here comes David Schultz to the ring. The Assassin grabs Robert Gibson and throws him back out. And Schultz up there telling the Assassins, hey, the match is over, leave him alone. And Rick Gibson still taking a pounding. There's blood everywhere on Rick. And the Assassin going after David. Boy, he lit his fuse. Schultz, one of the wildest wrestlers we've ever seen. The Assassin did the wrong thing when he nailed Schultz. Now both of them at least have left Rick alone, and they're both working on David Schultz. Rick is up off the floor. They're going after the mask, and Schultz is helping the Gibsons. The Assassins out of the ring. And the winners in 1539 will be the Gibsons in a wild and woolly situation.